Western Lands provides full-service camps on our hunts. These include access to cabins on some of the top units in Utah. Now we will hook up with Jay Christensen and Carl Oakey. Both of these hunts took place on public lands in Utah. Watch as these guys take a 360 and a 380 bull. On opening morning, it sounded as if we were surrounded by elk. We could hear a dozen or more bugling. It was exciting to say the least. These are just a few of the bulls we found. Jay Christensen will be the first to connect with his bull.
He's only 50 main beam. He's not.
This whole crew of your guys, you made my dream come true.
Yeah.
This has been a thing that, I ain't getting no younger. I'm getting longer in the tooth, as everybody knows. I kept thinking to myself, it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. And then when I got notification through the mail this spring, I can't tell you how excited I was. And I'll be honest with you, the first people I thought about was Rusty and Western Lands outfit. I thought, man, these are the guys I want. And you guys have been so cordial, so nice, so understanding. Me with one leg and a gimp, and you made it happen for me. I can't express my feelings enough. Thank you very much.
Yeah, you're welcome. You did the final tart. You did your part.
Well,
made a good shot, 440 yards.
I've never in my life seen so many bulls, so many quality bulls, and then to come across this one here this morning, the patience that everybody's had.
It's one tough old boy right there.
Jay broke his ankle a week before the hunt, and against the doctor's orders, had a walking cast put on it so that he could still go.
What do you think?
It don't get any better than this, that's what I think.
Congratulations, buddy.